Hello friends, welcome to the Drive the World channel. Let us see the toggle price. What is the toggle price and what is the working construction and part movement and use of this toggle price. Let's see the toggle price. This is the toggle price mainly made by cast iron, and this is the base of this toggle press. This is Kimmeed make toggle press, and it's made in Germany product. This base is mainly made by cast iron. This is Allen screw. Fixture base is fixed with toggle press by Allen screw. This is nylon fixture to hold the job or product in this press. This is the arm, means vertical arm, and guide rail are scrapped and finished with some special processes. This is cam holding ring. These are the gears holded with cam. This is totally cam mechanism. Cam mechanism is only used for to maintain the pressure on the job handle. Just see, this is the one gear is locked up with arm by use of screw. See the process, how cam is moving with gear, and this is unlock position. After press the component, cam will move out by second gear. This is fine tuning screw. This is stud and cam, stud for cam safety, and this is the back side a locking arrangement of the arm. Handle is fixed with the cam rod by use of Allen screw. This is vertical rod to control the movement of the arm, and this is spring to control the pressure and soft movement of the rod. This is Baltic engineering solution made toggle press. This is the handle. This arrangement is totally made by cast iron HSS to HSS steel. Look at the construction and movement of the cam. A small gear round movement with the big gear. This is M10 stud and fine tuning screw to set the pressure and distance. These gears are made by stainless steel. This is fine tuning screw of the mainly used for the gear setting. Hole pressure of the toggle press is depending on this gear. This hole only used for the lubrication top of the cam. Let's see the movement of the toggle press. These nylon parts are used for the pressing the component, because plastic